Friday, June 10th. Just looking at our wild grass hay growing here in Phillipsburg, Montana. Storm's coming in, so there's a little wind. Crop's looking really good. We're not gonna certify it weed-free this year, but it's basically weed-free. A couple dandelions, that's about it. It's looking real good.